Did you get that tape off your desk?
Yeah, I'm checking it out now. This cat, Danga Moop.
Right, what,
or whatever.
What does it sound like, though?
I mean, it's cool, but he never really starts rapping.
What?
I mean, he's not chilling with his homies, smoking blunts,
dude,
you know. He's not pimping any hoes up in there, you know. He's
what?
Not even packing a gat. Frankly, I think he's a wuss.
Definitely.
They call it back, though, you know.
Oh.
I mean, come on. We are progressive, up to date, modernized,
definitely.
Rap label. I think we know what type of music sells.
Dude, we represent hip hop.
Give him the old thanks, but no thanks.
So you didn't like my demo, huh? Wasn't violent enough for you, was it? Check this out. Yeah, I get the record deal now. Hola, where your secretary think she
Don't
going?
You dare touch me.
Come here.
No!
I'm shopping my album right now. Leave a message.
Oh my.
Hello, you have 8 messages.
You see my shorty chillin' at the park with a nigga getting naughty. Let me get the 40, 4, I'm a bucker. D'Angelo style, shit down, motherfucker. Hold up, wait, let me think. First I gotta go take a trip to the bank. Transfer all the funds, cancel credit cards. As we speak, I'm throwing all her clothes in the yard. Things she can't pronounce, things she can't afford. Things she can't hold up. I'm tightening the cord. Here she comes now, you know what time it is. Meet me at the gents, I'ma throw her off the bridge.
What the deal? Brothers trying to take me off the radio for real?
Yeah.
Why they wanna ill? I just don't understand. But if they wanna play rough, check it, here's the plan. Your man getting off around 6.
Uh-huh.
I'll be in the van at the 5 o'clock mix.
Right.
Ski mask and black gloves, ready to attack us and snatch him in the back of the van for trying to act up.
What?
Drop squad style, blindfold him, hold him, scold him about the things that you told him. But if you won't cooperate, you know what time it is. 6:30, James River, I'm throwing him off the bridge.
Hey yo, Danger, I see you're not at home, but this is Shawnee Pooh trying to catch you on the phone. I got some bad news, I hope you're sitting down. Some kids from cross town trying to stick your whole sound. And not just that, they bustin' on your mess. They say they battle super friends and only got wins. I know you're not gonna let them diss you and your crew, so hit me at the crib and tell me what you wanna do.
Word, Shawnee Pooh, they trying to diss my crew. And on the down low, trying to get my sound too. Especially brand new, disorganize my peeps. Time to let them know, super friends play for keeps. Call Ray, Joe, Wally, and Little Rock. Tell them meet me on the block, 6:30. And I'ma call Lonnie, Shaquan, and Speedy Swan. Who Kalonji mind, Benda, Javon, and Don Caban. And tell them that it's on. Yo, I'm getting hyper. We'll invite them white kids to come and join the cypher. I'ma play the Pied Piper, you know how he did. Lead them to the river and throw them off the bridge.
Yo, Danger, I see you're not at home. This is Little Rock trying to catch you on the phone. I got some bad news, hey yo, shorty, check it. Them bootlegging kids downtown, they got you wrecking. And yo, check this out, I know without a doubt they be selling mad copies of that album, word of mouth. I didn't think you knew, they got super friends too. So hit me at the crib, tell me what you want to do.
Down here at the police station. Yo, you're not gonna believe this, and I know you're gonna be mad, but I gave this kid a ride, and he gonna try to push up on me and shit, so now I'm down here pressing charges. But anyway, I'm gonna be there in a minute. I'm gonna let you know what happened when I get there.
shit, man. I was thinking we should get together and, you know what I'm saying, do some like battle type shit over to, or, you know what I'm saying, like some old Busy B, Cool Mo D type shit, you know what I'm saying? You know, super friends and the dick snots, you know what I'm saying? We get together and do this, shorty. Peace.
Throw him off the bridge.
Yo, AD, what up? This Mad Scabs, nigga, with the deal. Hey, yo, you know them niggas downtown, they be selling tapes. Anyway, they bought 20 of your shits off me, 20 of the super friends shit, so them niggas in stock. So, I'm about to take your half and go pay my phone bill, nigga. Nah, I'm joking. Anyway, I got this dope for you. I'ma come to your crib and hit you off in a minute, nigga. Alright? Chill.
Throw him off the bridge.
That was your last message.
Yeah. It's on fire. It's on fire tonight.
Make it hot. Make it hot. Make it hot. Make it hot. Make it
hot. I make it hot. Hot enough to fry. Hotter than your front porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot, about 102. I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you.
Make it hot.
It's so hard to say goodbye. So I take with me the memory of your good try. You could fry like grease in the skillet. I'm the heat. Can you feel it? You got beef? Kill it. Squash it, cause your girl was like, oh my gosh. It's the MC, make my spot get hot. Time to wash it. New shit, cause I'm coming through with some new shit. Who shit? You shit? Who you talking to? I be running through shit. Bring your whole crew shit. I get funky as some effing bottom of your shoes. Yeah, yeah, baby, pa. Trying to see my style is like trying to see to Panama. Nah, more like trying to stop a cannonball. Nah, more like shaving with a chainsaw. Nah, blase, blah, shimmy, y'all. I can make no sense and I can still be wrong. I make it hot. Hot enough to fry.
How hot?
Hotter than your front porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot, about 102. I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you. I make it hot.
How hot?
Hot enough to fry.
How hot?
Hotter than your front porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot, about 102. I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you.
Money be in danger, about we're here to show y'all brothers straight up. What? That on a scale of 1 to 10, y'all need to get your weight up. Step and get ate up with the cross of the fader. When it's time to set it off, I show my ass like Jada. I rock like Raider.
What?
Hit me on my page if you wanna hear the sounds of the 804 flavor. Brothers on that jocks, but they be claiming that they hate us, cause we be the super friend bow move makers.
Once in a while
I used to have a trapper keep it full of paper, but now I got a pocket full of paper. She jocking, I'ma take her, taste her, no need to rape her. Oh, I'll have her kneeling like the center from the Lakers. I'm not a player hater, not even a player.
What?
Unless you're talking about a PlayStation or a Sega. And showbiz like Marky, diss and catch the vapors. Peace party people, haha, catch you later.
I make it hot.
How hot? Hot enough to fry.
How hot?
Hotter than your front porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot, about 102. I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you. I make it hot.
How hot?
Hot enough to fry.
How hot?
Hotter than your front porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot, about 102. I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you. We make it hot.
Make it hot. The world keeps burning.
We make it hot.
Make it hot. The world keeps burning.
We make it hot.
Make it hot.
No question.
The world keeps burning.
We make it hot.
The world keeps burning.
I keep burning down your world. Long as rappers keep being whack, I unfurl on the track, cause I'm like a 1,000-pound girl. Fat doing me is like a 1,000-pound curl. Impossible, cause I'm like a 1,000-pound pearl. Priceless on the mic, just busting nuts like a 1,000-pound squirrel. I hurl 1,000 MCs in the barrel and mix them up and drink them like Moet till I hurl.
Rappers don't understand, I live day to day for a battle. Get you not rock like gravel, now you're laying on your shadow. Who you? Cause I'm that brother who can do you quicker than sisters do the butterfly when they hit Buju. Yeah, I used to goo goo. Now I'm that rapper tapping asses like toilet water splashes when you doo doo. All y'all rappers out there that bucket this are just like blind men having sex. You don't know who you fucking with.
Ooh, I don't even believe you said that shit.
Go ahead, cuz. I'm just trying to make it hot.
How hot?
Hot enough to fry.
How hot?
Hotter than your front porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot. About 102, I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you. I make it hot.
How hot?
Hot enough to fry.
How hot?
Hotter than your back porch in July.
Now that's hot.
Real hot. About 102, I make it hot.
Brothers won't even stand next to you.
Make it hot.
Open your eyes to individuals who look upon you as prey, like vultures in disguise, hovering over you like flies upon waste. Realize.
Vultures plotting on my demise. School pigs and tell lies while they cage bird cries.
Yo, but long as the mighty eagle rules the skies, black men keep dropping like flies. Yo,
I'm watched like a sparrow with some gaudy eyes.
Finding peace like the dove, it's a compromise.
Yo, as long as the mighty eagle rules the skies,
black men keep dropping like flies. Yo, it's only right that I take flight.
Where?
To the sky, floating like a black butterfly. I try to make my migration pleasant, but living in the present gets you shot down like a pheasant. The reason seems every day is hunting season, at least on the block where the blackbirds flock. Some of these birds choose not to soar the sky, they just stay in some shit, making them more like flies. Day in and day out, another one dies.
I got it, another fly nigga got swatted.
The time he was allotted, it seems just ran out. Or could it be the fact he never let his wings span out? Acting like a chicken scared to leave the coop, cause the chicken doesn't fly, he just stays with the group. Chilling with a bunch of turkeys waiting for Thanksgiving. If he had a flown south, he might have kept on living, cause
vultures plotting on my demise. Stupid to tell lies while the cage bird cries.
Yo, but long as the mighty eagle rules the skies, black men keep dropping like flies. They keep dropping like flies,
like the sparrow with some gaudy eyes.
Finding peace like the dove, it's a compromise.
Yo, as long as the mighty eagle rules the skies,
black men keep dropping like flies. Fofos and popos don't scare these crows. In the nighttime, ducking from constant shot bucking. They stuck in fly paper.
We're making paper is fly.
Cause the eagle's on the paper, now you understand why. When the eagle rules the sky, many black men die. Chasing eagles, then get scavenged by the vultures nearby. Hereby, reducing us like calories. Shot down like ducks in shooting galleries. Please. Freeze these mentalities that's holding you back from getting busy like bees. In trees you rest, building your nest with zest. Shielding your bird chest from stress, you just Buddha blessed. Yes, every block or two, them hoes will find a cock or two. If no penis cap and get you caught up in her Venus. Try, indeed, don't be dropping your bird seed. Pollinating wildflowers, it's all in your power, cuz
vultures plotting on my demise. Stupid to tell lies while the cage bird cries.
Yeah, cause long as the mighty eagle rules the skies, black men keep dropping
like flies.
They keep dropping like flies.
I'm watched like the sparrow with some gaudy eyes.
Finding peace like the dove, it's a compromise.
Yo, as long as the mighty eagle rules the skies,
black men keep dropping like flies. The cage bird sings, but his songs get muffled. Feathers get ruffled, it's a struggle in the everyday scuffle. I tried to warn him about these snakes and cats, but they hard-headed like woodpeckers and they blind as bats. That's the reason I keep preaching, but you in denial like an owl, always talking about who. I should call you a parrot, cause you act that way. First around a bunch of niggas, repeating what they say. Thinking that you fly, pimping round like a peacock, but your turf, your whole earth, consists of only three blocks. Take them key locks off of your mind. Take a journey out the ghetto just to see what you find. And like the raven came to Poe and only told him never mo. If from your no, you never go, then anymore you never know. See how some other guys live their lives, not like flies. Realize your limit ain't the skies.
Congratulations, you have purchased the Premiere MC tutorial software, WordPerfect 2000. This program will take you through step-by-step instructions to being a dope MC. The tutorial will give lessons in style, flow, mind control, tearing other rappers out the frame, and many other subjects important to building your skills. Lesson 8. Articulation and pronunciation. We will start with the vowel sounds. Follow along.
Once in a while we got to move these vowels. Once in a while we got to move these vowels. If I got styles and you got styles, yes. Then once in a while we got to move these vowels.
I specialize in snatching vertebrae. Break your anatomy down to A. Call me Atomic Sensei, aka BJ McKay, yes. And my best friend Bear will hit you with Charlie Murdoch. And y'all can sing as we lay. What you gonna do? Nothing cause you's Pute Essay, the one that prints off wearing the raspberry beret. Into VA, and so my super can perform dismay. You'll be a boy in a man's hood looking like Trey, getting faded like the red bone from Zanay. Think you tough and leather, I rob that ass like Money Ray. You that nigga that was with Jade, still trying to walk away, but I ain't finished. Hey, don't make me call you like
we say. Hey, yo, it's me, the M to the A to the D. Skills ripping drum fills and I end it with a Z. I'm nice on the mic, but that ain't hard for you to see. This rap thing I got locked, I swallowed the key, that peep the stick. Cause since the year of 93 I've been known to eat, chew, shit, stew, and MC. Quite frankly, the day that you see me is the same day your Dunkin' jump from the top of the key. Reside on offside, but see sometimes I be getting biz at the crib, Alani B and AD. Recognized from Japan all the way to NYC. Still feel funny when I see my face on BET. Till the day I die and have a preacher yelling over me. I wanna be known for representing VA vicinity. I shake rappers off like I do after I pee. Get it clear from where the debut CD.
Once in a while we got to move these vibes.
Once in a while
we got to move these vibes. If I got styles and you got styles, then once in a while we got to move these vibes.
It's hard for me to understand why people wanna test me when they know they're gonna die. Me, oh my, why they wanna try like a sister with no thigh trying to do the butterfly. I say bye bye like that, then dive into your ass, buckaroo bonsai. Dry your eye, please don't cry. I sing a lullaby before I sting you like a horse fly. Of course, my style, I make you testify. I bet you fry like a pie on an electric eye. F a sword, I ain't no Shanghai Shamurai, but in your Bati boy head, boom, bye bye.
Yo, ever since the brother went solo, I've been known to grab the microphone and kick the Willie Bobo. Far from so-so when it comes to sex, even your hoja. We did it Toto style for an hour at the Hoja. Here's a photo of her sucking on me like a roller. And in this one, she was coming on either thinking about some go-go. I turned your little hoe into a dancer like JoJo.
What?
Or maybe like Donnie, Poo-Poo, and Fofo. It's true, yo, I am a little vicious like Cujo. Cause I keep three Glocks in the trunk of my Peugeot. Mess around, you'll be missing like that crew called Menudo. They wouldn't find you if they searched from Mercury to Pluto.
Once in a while, we got to move these vibes.
Once in a while,
we got to move these vibes. I got styles and you got styles. Then once in a while, we got to move these vibes. Once in a while, we got to move these vibes.
Once in a while,
we got to move
these vibes.
If I got styles and you got styles, then once in a while, we got to move these vibes.
I'm talking to the letter U, as if you were a person on the abstract avenue where I construe the vowel moving you into an accented zoo that's making you go ooh. You be trying to find styles like a clue, so I left old ones on the floor like residue.
So what,
what you saying now to me ain't nothing new. You got a glass jaw making this style see through. My brain is the point of view holding knowledge unseen like cats on an oriental menu. Longe the immortal styles continue to stay sharp like a tuxedo dress in suit. To who is two or more too much of a crew of true friends who be super light blue. If it's you, don't argue, cause I'll still put to the move the vowel.
What?
You asked me by saying, was that you?
Once in a while, we got to move these vowels.
Once in a while,
we got to move
we
these
vowels.
If I got styles and you got styles, then once in a while, we got to move these vowels. Once in a while, we got to move these vowels.
Once in a while,
we got to move
we
these vowels. If I got styles and you got styles, then once in a while, we got to move these vowels.
A-A-A-E-E-R-R-O-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q-A-Q
like they just kept coming in, right? Coming in, right? I was straight serving hard up.
Hello? 14 ladies at my door. How they got here, I don't know. Could it be my danger style, or is it just my danger flow? Rhymes I kick ain't make believe, cause group sex just ain't my type. Could it be 14 ladies want sex with me tonight?
That's right.
14 ladies, imagine that. Hard to believe, sit back, let's chat.
It was one of those days,
not much to do. I was chilling at the crib, just watching Channel 2. I checked the preview to see what's coming next. I'm turning to another episode of Real Sex.
It's a special on orgies.
Ooh, looks freaky. I'm wishing I could stay up, but damn, I'm getting sleepy. That's the phone. Hello?
Yo, Danger, I see you back at home. Yeah. Since I'm in your zone, are you all alone, Daddy?
Word, I'm here at home on my own like Patty. Maybe it was cause I needed sex so badly. Or shorty took care of my balls like a caddy. I told her come and hit me off with a cricket. She said,
yo, I'm with it, but I got some friends with me. They could drop me off and like come back and get me.
That's cool. Hurry up, it's already 1:50. Damn, 154. I opened up the door. There, guess who I saw?
Who?
14 ladies at my door. How they got here, I don't know. Could it be my danger style? Is it just my danger flow? I can't ain't make believe. Nah, cause group sex just ain't my type. Could it be 14 ladies want sex with me tonight?
That's right.
14 ladies, what the hell is this? First one attack, shut me up with the kiss. 13 more rush my door, that's my word. I'm pushed on the floor by the second and the third. My number one still got me in the lip lock. Number two's undoing my pants like a ziplock. Number three's rubbing these, he's getting stiff. My kicks get snatched by the fourth and the fifth. My jeans pulled off by the fourth, I be alive. Number five's got her hands on my thighs. Nature starts to rise, I feel some soft licks. Wait. Down by my, oh my gosh, number six. Don't make me call the reverend for you and number seven. Doing things I never ever knew, like Tevin. One's got my tongue while the second stripped me naked. Three's rubbing these testes, I couldn't take it. Four's getting hardcore, five's getting live. Seven and six giving licks up the thighs. And all girl staff got me stretched like a giraffe. But I can do the math, and that was only half of the
14 ladies at my door. How they got here, I don't know. Could it be my danger style? Is it just my danger flow? I kick ain't make believe. Nah, cause group sex just ain't my type. Could it be 14 ladies want sex with me tonight?
That's right.
14 ladies, I'm dealing with seven. Attacking my erogenous points, I'm in heaven. A glorified state, hiccups number eight. To demonstrate the appropriate way to gyrate and grind. I can feel it in my spine every time number nine start to dine in my behind. 10 and 11, team up with seven and triple. Team on my nipple, I'm feeling like I'm crippled. Sedated like I drank Ripple. My mind's somewhere in the past like a participle. About to explode on myself, when up in my ear I feel the tongue of the 12. 13 about to make me scream like a siren. Sucking my toes turn me on like a high beam.
How you feeling, boo? You feel excited?
I recognize that voice, that's the girl I invited.
I hope you can forgive me for busting in your house. My girls had to know why they call you Danger Mouth. It's 13 of them, and 13's unlucky.
So she climbed on top in number 14.
Sample. I'll never get it cleared.
Has this ever happened to you? Stuck with a sample you'll never get cleared? If so, call us at Simple Clearance Sample Clearance. Here at Simple Clearance, our highly skilled and knowledgeable technicians specialize in the art of clearing your samples. Choose from one of our many popular costs, efficient plans. Cleaners, Tell them about plan 25A:0 www.5-4B.
Kindly, Clan. 25A:0 www.5-4B. This is a plan where that allows our style of composer and arranger to recreate, replicate, duplicate, get it straight. There ain't no sample that simple clans, sample clans can't create. Maybe you remember this one.
Come on, Foxy, help me sing
it. Hey, who let his ass in here?
At Simple Clearance Sample Clearance, we will go that extra mile to make sure your sample gets cleared.
Even if we have to personally persuade the artist to give us permission to use his sample. Ain't that right, Bob James? Shitter. So call us at 1-800-CLEARANCE. I know it's a lot of letters, but if you want that sample cleared, figure it out.
When you need that sample cleared, and you don't got money to spare, get clear and your chest don't care.
Brought to you by Maul's Catfish. Pick up Maul's Catfish at an area store near you. Bob, don't that sound tasty?
Discuss this. Yes, it's up to the super friends to crush this. Clan, what? Here's the plan. Bust this. I need one man brave enough to touch this. To perform as my right hand and hush this. Noise from boys that test. So how do y'all suggest that we bring it to they chest?
Ayo, Danger.
What up, cuz?
You know the squad thick, but I'm saying let's me and you take this on some espionage shit.
Aight.
And start eliminating whackness with these stir golden eyes.
Oh, you mean like some super friend spies?
Now you get it. Let's get camouflage so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Yeah, me and Kalonji getting camouflage so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Aight, look, I'm sketching out the plans and drawing diagrams with high-tech equipment in the caravan. We hit the spot, the parking lot of the nightclub with the open mic night is for them local scrubs. Sneaking through the back with security be hounding. We'll pound them and swiftly snuff out the sound, man. Disguised as the engineers, we amp the monitors and headphones and shatter MCs and DJs' ears. With dexterity bonafide, we slide levels up and blow heads off with audible cyanide. First we hide, then escape creeping. Reaching for the keys, we leaving with the tires screeching.
Me and Kalonji getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucking MCs with espionage.
Me and Danger getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Me and Kalonji getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Me and Danger getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Yes, so now we change course and take a full page advertisement in the source to make known to fake clones who got that booty flow that we're giving free time in our brand new studio. We felt it was our duty though to spread it like a goody, so we cast the bait and now we're catching more fish than Hootie Blow. Rappers came browsing the studio housing, checking out the MPC 3000 and the shells of SP-12. The buttons had explosive triggers, so them niggas blew up they damn selves. And on the mic, rappers drop clean every breath they take. In hell and cyanide from off the pop screen. It's not mean, they deserve it.
Why, Danger?
Cause they whack shit.
They use the sound booth as a gas chamber.
Aight, whatever's clever, I'm ready and I'm willing. They won't catch us past the matches. I'll burn down the fucking building.
Me and Danger getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Yes, me and Kalonji getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Me and Danger getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs with espionage.
Me and Kalonji getting camouflaged so we can sabotage sucker MCs. Yo, I'm sitting in the backdrop in the Beamer with the black top. I'm on the case like Matlock, pushing buttons on the laptop to tap into the mainframe computers down in BBS and sound scan. Now your Billboard rating is going down, man.
I'm a supercomputer hacker deciding whack rappers' face. Tapping into the booking agencies, I'm changing all their tour dates. Somehow they end up in VA playing the same room.
You push it.
Nah, you push it.
Aight.
I was a young boy, about 16 years old, 17 years old, and working for a drugstore in Henderson, North Carolina. And there was a lynching right round in the county there somewhere. And then down in the music store, they had a big window there where they showed pianos and drums and all types of musical instruments, sheet music. And should have had cut man's ear off after they lynched him, cut his toes off, and different parts of his body, his hands. And I thought that was the worst thing I had ever seen in my life. Now, I don't know what they killed the man for, but they lynched him. I went back to the place where I worked. One of the old white men that worked in the same drugstore told me, say, let that be a lesson to you.
Southern trees bear a strange fruit. Blood on the leaves, blood at the roots. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Out that strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.
Check it out, here's a story that's true. Me locked up for this crime I didn't do. This white girl identified me as a rapist, had me wishing I was Harry Houdini, the great escapist. But wait, it's more, check it out, the plot thickens. Shorty started telling more tales than Charles Dickens. She said I kidnapped her, trapped her, slapped her. Then after I tapped her, I fled through the past. And nah, won't me, cause knew I'd get acquitted. But seemed every white face in town knew I did it or done it. Shit about 100 approaching white figures, bearing triggers, screaming, kill that nigga. I'm getting nervous, just a little concerned, cause in the south where I'm from, niggas will get burned. Cause them whiteys on some next shit, so hang you by your next shit. Oh well, I'm in jail, man, I figure I'm protected.
Southern trees bear a strange fruit. Blood on the leaves, blood at the roots.
Come on.
Black bodies swinging.
Not to trust the police, them cops ain't even yell freeze. They just gave the mob the keys. They beat me like I stole something, pistol whip me like a stick up. Tie my hands behind my back, tie my feet to the bumper of a pickup truck. Now I'm getting shuck like corn, being drugged through the town, face down to the gravel. My clothes and skin unravel, I guess I'm guilty. The lynch mob dropped the gavel. They took me to a tree, hung me naked by my wrists. When I beg and I plead, I can't take it like this. They shoved a pole in my mouth, cause you see down south, lynching was a show, everybody came out. See the mothers brought their daughters to come and check the slaughters, and fathers brought their son to see how it was done. They brung everyone from the old to the young, cause it really wasn't nothing to see a nigga get hung. Word.
Southern trees bear a strange fruit. Blood on the leaves, blood at the roots.
Yeah, come on.
Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Out that strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.
I hung bloody down by the muddy water of the Mississippi for my slaughter. The order in this court was plantation mutilation. I felt the cool sensation of a knife point slicing through the joint of each toe, each finger, each thumb. And they said that's for touching on a white woman. My screams and tears brought more celebration and cheers than 12 o'clock on New Year's. A girl couldn't see someone raised a higher, so she could watch the breaking out my teeth with the wire plier. My one desire was to meet my messiah, but they wouldn't let me die, saying, nigga, we gon' fry it in the fire. I prayed the death was moving near. That's when they castrated me and kept my nuts and souvenirs. Gasoline cleaned my wounds like liquor. Saw the match flicker, begged them do it quicker. Ha, yes, the smell of burning flesh. 100 angry bullets penetrate my chest. Sweet death long awaited. I hang as a monument, a warning simply stated for people that they hated. But nowadays, the tables turn like a wrench. Cause white folks no longer have a reason to lynch. Cause when it comes down to it, there's no need to pursue it when you got a million niggas around the country that are doing things.
Investigating a crime which occurred in Elk Creek, Virginia on July 25th. After a night of drinking with four white acquaintances, Garnett Johnson, a black man, was doused with fuel, burned alive, and decapitated. Two of his acquaintances have been charged with the murder. The investigation will determine if the murder was motivated by racial hatred. Now in other news today...
I come across and down like a puzzle, the mouth of danger. I should wear a muzzle. There are no constraints that can silence this lamb. I am a menace to the MC society. Quietly, hush, peace, be still. My skill comes all from the north side of the James. I take aim and shoot my weapon, inflame and maim. Then I keep on stepping. Perhaps it's the aggravation that I kept inside of me, waiting idly for my turn to come. From some land uncharted, my style changed projectiles and bombarded a whole nation. A rain started, seas have been parted, devils have been outsmarted, cold-hearted and getting colder. I cross that line and knock your mama off your shoulder. Pull your bunk folder, ignite the mic and watch it smolder to ashes. Like cold rain bashes in dots and dashes. SOS, Mayday. I dynamite like JJ. Drop offspring bombs like Bebe. Remaining unseen, your fun world gets blown up to smithereens. All you hear is sirens and screams. The scene is obscene like the on-screen Halloween.
Word to mother, I'm dangerous.
How drama just soars out of my pores like nitroglycerin sweat. Listen and get your fishy style baited with my hook, cause I'm the illest fisherman yet. On a golden pond of MCs I float, float, float on. Word is bond, I wave my wand and brunette to blonde. Respond from here to beyond, till infinity you can't see. Me, 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 I sharpen vocal cords just like singing swords. When the tape's on record, I summon mysterious words just like Ouija boards. Mad hordes flock to my block, from here to Bangkok, feeling like I slang rock. But I grind MCs till they're void and no, Mr. Owl. Find how many licks to the center of your skull for being dull. And lifeless, my fist raises and I point and the whack evacuate the joint about face march. Cause I'll break you off like the top from the start. You're falling like an arch. Rival, no survival or revival after my arrival. Lyrical virtuoso. Latinos go boca, peligroso. Now you know, so.
Word to mother, I'm dangerous.
Mike Street is definitely
definitely. Mad Skills is definitely. Kalon G is definitely. Lonnie B is definitely. The Mind Bender, definitely. Little Rock is definitely. Jay Vaughn is definitely. Speed is Born is definitely. DJ Reese is definitely. Super Friends, definitely. VA.
Richmond, taking out all competition.
VA.
Gun Smoke. It's definitely.
Yeah. One time, two time, bet you gonna lose your mind.
Every time, Mad Skills and Danger Mouth combine, MCs lose their mind.
One time,
yes, my crew be the baddest. Coming into the mouth of Mad.
Hey, yo, why? It's so hard to explain. Once in a while, you lose control of your brain. Don't know who you effing with, nigga, abstain. Thinking you could take me, wake up, Dana Dane. Your Mary Jane and drink your champagne. Claim to bring pain, but you chicken chow mein. Danger Mouth running for press, I campaign. Put jobs in, hogs in,
into Sutter Kane. Every word that I utter remains on your brain. Rip it with a box cutter and lick the blood stain. The effects of you listening to mine can result in the permanent loss of one MC's mind. One time is all it takes. Eliminate fakes, bubble band jackets hold you captive like straight. The mind's all giving your cerebral scars. Got niggas ripping walkmans off, running right in front of cars.
Go ahead and open up my rap book, look up on the page. Witness every stage of your life at every age. Seeing that you whack, produced an insane rage. Now you fighting like Johnny, trying to get up out the cage. Who can it be? Corrupting all of humanity. They don't have a clue that it's me, causing insanity. As quick as you can count, one, two, and a three. It's you and it's me, nigga.
Every time, Mad Skills and Danger Mouth combine, MCs lose their mind. Yes, my crew be the into the mouth of madness.
Fuck rapping cause I'm nice enough to wet it. Ill enough to set it. Blow it out the frame without taking the credit. Introduce you to Para and his main man Medic. Sanity subtracts when the mad mouth spit it. Get it?
Got it. All of our time was allotted to making sure your brain rotted till you act retarded. Rock it till a nigga rip his arm out the socket. Coroner search his body, find my tape in his pocket.
Watch it. I got concoctions and cases to make them see strangle their DJs with their own fucking shoelaces. Hypnotize them talking on the celly. Meet him at the top of the city hall, tell them niggas they are Kelly.
I believe you can fly. Why, it's the curse. A mouth of madness laced up in the verse. Call the nurse. Nah, it's getting worse. Too late, call the hearse. All around the universe, niggas diving head first.
Into empty swimming pools, your life ceases. Head meets concrete, skull cracked into eight pieces. I fill up the pool and walk on water like I'm Jesus. Okay. To make you see what you didn't see, that's my thesis.
Alesis, ASR a horror. SB 1200 technique to make you not wake up tomorrow. NBC you later, sayonara. You're missing for kissing the mouth of the madness. Listen.
Every time Mad Skills and Danger Mouth combine, MCs lose their mind. Yes, my crew be the baddest. Coming into the mouth of madness. Every time Mad Skills and Danger Mouth combine, MCs lose their mind. Yes, my crew be the baddest. Coming into the mouth of madness.
Mike sadistic, I'm sick, the first to admit. Rapping in your ear in a cypher with some cyanide spit. I'm lit. Yo, danger, niggas shouldn't bite. I make voodoo dolls out of MCs I don't like. Mouth of madness, down for the set. Crack both of your legs, nigga, while you're doing your sound check. Instead of letting your life decay, I let you wake up for the rest of your life.
When?
On the same day.
Yo, well, I won't be as nice, in sleep you won't be falling. You get no peace, laddie. The labs keep on calling, infected with this musical disease. They found you screaming, please, bust naked in the mall wearing skis. Down on your knees, looking for your keys. Insane, saying rain was to overflow the seas. And all the SOBs were drowned in the flood. He broke down, soaked down, crying tears of blood.
I trade those tears for fears and watch him shout. Pull your upper lip over your head, down your back, expose your mouth. Rip your throat out, another point scored. Got you eating milk and mic cords with a broad in the psych ward.
A mind is an awful thing to waste. Why waste it? I'll take it and I'll baste it. Then I'll get a spoon and taste it. You listen to the track when you should've just erased it. But now you lost your mind, press rewind, nigga, face it.
Every time Mad Skills and Danger Mouth combine, MCs lose their mind. Yes, my crew be the baddest. Coming into the mouth of madness. Every time Mad Skills and Danger Mouth combine, MCs lose their mind. Yes, my crew be the baddest. Coming into the mouth of madness.
storybook. You know what I'm saying? You all tucked in? Here we go.
Once upon a time, I went to an orgy with Georgie Porgy. He hooked me up with Jill from the Ville. I found my thrill. She wasn't on the pill. Now Jack's in my grill, frontin'. Who he gonna kill? Nigga, chill. Take these beans and the wart. Plant them in New York and they'll grow into a weed stalk. He asked me what the chronic sice. I said, ask them three mice. Then wrote, stay nice.
Hush, my nigga, don't say a word. This be the bomb if you ain't heard. If this weed don't get you lit, then we can just forget the whole damn.
Now Jack's gone off like Ollie. Good golly, Miss Dolly, my baby. Now it gets crazy. Jack got a ride with Bo Peep in her Jeep with Baba, the black sheep. Now up north, Baba's got pull. He own a cess crop with tree bags full. But now he's scheming on the weed store. That's my word, I overheard that nigga talk. He said,
we'll be arriving in New York soon. I'm gonna take them beans like the dish jack the bowl for a spoon. Meet me on the Ave about noon, right on the corner, and bring Big Jack Horner.
Well, Jack Horner got his own corner, his own avenue crew, and a brand new crack shoe. What could that old lady do? They got her kids serving meds, all the rest serving rock on the block.
Simple fly, man, what you wanna get high, man?
Not true, but I got the scoop on some magical cess beans on the scene that's bound to intervene with the home team cream, know what I mean?
Yeah, what's gonna happen to my crack kings like the butcher, the baker, the crack pipe maker, the bad piper, and Peter Piper would get hyper. Little Miss Muffet couldn't puff it, and how would the Billy Goats crunk it blow? Oh no, the kids got to go, the kids got to get it, so call Baba, tell the black sheep I'm with it.
Yeah, well, black sheep told Jack, you know a spot where the fiends go a lot and the weed would grow a lot. He also knew the golden goose with the juice and word to his mother Hubbard he could introduce. They pulled in the alley by the fence. Jack bought a final call and some incense from Big Peter, the bean pot eater, and Jack's brat, the cat who didn't eat pork fat. At the end of the alley on the corner, they met up with Big Jack Horner.
I wanna see them beans,
said Jack. Out came the sack, out came the gat from Horner's back.
Hey, yo, this little nigga's got a drug market, right. This little nigga's got a gun, right. This little nigga's got the most speed, right. So you little nigga's getting done. Let's run, be nimble, be quick. Bye-bye, get the sack, let's split.
Nah, we ain't splitting.
Ow, quit, I'm hit, who's the culprit?
Black sheep then admits,
it's me, old man, I shot you. Point blank range with a 32, with a click clack, boom bap, straight to the dome. Black sheep, boom, keep rolling home. Ha ha.
Black sheep laughing in the Jeep, telling Bo Peep about the dough he's gonna reap. The mansions, the yachts, the cars in the garage, the weed would feed, yes indeed, living large. But all that thinking never thought of that Bo Peep keep a noose noose in the garden strap.
Yeah, I'm the quarterback, wanna stay alive, take a dive, a bullet on the ground, yo, I'm doing 55.
Now Bo Peep scatting in Manhattan, driving round Broadway, Chinatown, Chambers, Park Row by the World Trade. On the way to Brooklyn, thinking about getting paid and how she'd have it made with the beans in the ground. Right. Too bad she didn't look around. She would have found that the Brooklyn Bridge was falling down, falling down. Her simple ass drowned.
I've never had a healthy degree of respect for rappers because they was rapping the wrong kind of time. A little bad language, foul language. I never cared for that. Bad language. I don't care if you make $10 million a day, it ain't worth it. What does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul? Nothing. Rap about that.
Yo,
Just a thought, but I was wondering, what if underground were the hit? Would commercial be the shit? A universal role reversal. Imagine that, where a cypher's too commercial and some corny rap is fat. With Hammer then get props and then Raz cast sell out. What? Your mom's pumping organized confusion through the house. St. Ives was a soda and they legalized the blunts. And everybody smoked them and the president had fronts. With niggas sporting afros and dreads and the braids. Switched to Jerry curls and high top fades. And rapping about the streets wasn't cool. The underground would pump non-violent, safe sex, stay in school. So who? Be real, could you choose? Nah. When reality and commerciality both fuse. But I've got news, check it out, we're on the way. What? To making this happen every day, so I say.
Question, do you have to be from the hood in order to know how to rap good? Question, do you have to pack a Tech Nine, serve jail time to learn how to rhyme? Question, do you have to be a gangbanger or drug slanger to be a rap singer? Question, do you have to be an alcoholic or a drug fiend to make green on the rap scene?
Check it out, I was chilling in my crib with my hand on the dial, about to watch a video for a while. Freestyle rules, yes indeed. And songs about hustlers, smoking mad weed. And how many gats you can tote in your coat. And how quick you pull it and discharge the bullet. Are real OGs, the real MCs. A brother out the pen with a pen writing sin. Can you tell me then, if you know why the doors always close when I shows with my demos. Suppose it's the clothes. Should've chose those Timbos. I talked about some hoes in my flows.
That's how it goes.
Yo, it's cool if you live that. If I can't relate, all my rhymes less fat. Cause I'm not a hustler, a gangster, a player, or a G. I'm just an MC being me, so I ask.
Question, do you have to be from the hood in order to know how to rap good? Question, do you have to pack a Tech Nine, serve jail time to learn how to rhyme? Question, do you have to be a gangbanger or drug slanger to be a rap singer? Question, do you have to be an alcoholic or a drug fiend to make green on the rap scene?
I don't wanna sell my soul to go gold, a pack of gat to them, go platinum. If my pocket's fat then let it be from how I come. A smart intellectual poet of the streets, reciting over beats, representing with the pen. I don't pack nines but known to carry tens and fingers. Ten funk bringers, they known to bring funk to a punk like a trunk full of skunk.
P.U.
I see you. Peekaboo, who got a weaker crew? Here's a technique or two. Pay-per-view, nigga, for the true niggas. Not the ones pulling triggers, but the ones who's the father figures.
Whoa.
That's a radical idea, imagine that. But who would wanna hear something in their ear positive instead of something glorifying just how trifling they live? So,
question, do you have to be from the hood in order to know how to rap good? Question, do you have to pack a Tech Nine, serve jail time to learn how to rhyme? Question, do you have to be a gangbanger or drug slanger to be a rap singer? Question, do you have to be an alcoholic or a drug fiend to make green on the rap scene?
What question?
Say that lust will make a man rush into situations where premeditation is a must. But lust turns brain cells to dust. Thus we focus on the nut bust and keep it hush hush. Shall I discuss us when my brown skin heroine walked in thorough in all respects of the word? But sex was the word. You would have thought it absurd if you had heard what had occurred in my brain. I refrain to explain the game, but it's well known. As wild oats get sown, another touchdown scored in your erogenous zone. As balls get spiked, I swoosh like Nike to the next victim to trick them and stick them with the rest of my conquests. Watching and waiting to get your body undressed.
I confess. I've been watching you. Next to mine.
Bring your body next to mine.
I've been watching you. Bring your body
witness to your physical fitness existence. A straight dime piece like a minute of long distance. For instance, 36 by 24 by 36 I was never good at mathematics, but your status is the fattest in ghetto fabulous terms. Therefore, I'm not concerned with your mental capacity, your college degree, basically just getting me to be between your knees. Please, I know my theses was full of feces and left your heart in pieces like Reese's, but my species is predator. Things that I do keep me two steps ahead of ya. I love to get your body close, but post-ejaculation, I'm ghost. Suppose if I boast from coast to coast, diagnose that it's your body that I chose the most.
That's how it goes. I've been watching.
I've been watching you bring your body,
bring your sexy next body,
to
bring it next to mine.
I've been watching you bring your body next to mine.
Your physical being is worth seeing. Your body is dope. When we stroke, I'm ODing. No rehab needed. I stabbed and jabbed until it bleeded. Waited 5 days, then I repeated. Treated your wack conversation as the track to penetration. Gave no indication to my thoughts of fornication and titillation. Patiently waiting for you to start tasting me. See, comprehend, I don't need a friend, I need a lover. Cause if it ain't your tongue, it's in one ear and out the other. Discover, it's just the facts of life. You don't like it when I act so trife. You get cut like an X-Acto knife. Quick and precise, aight? I don't wanna fight, I want your body tonight. Is that complex to you? Me getting next to you? If but only to have sex with you?
Let me know, boo.
To put stakes against mine, but I break some like spines, cause I mix plenty rhymes that are dimes. I'm often misunderstood, cause I never soften wood. You look as good in the coffin. Should you think twice or thrice, your lady was on my knot, getting hot in the shady spot, screaming, give me what you got, don't stop. Get it, when I hit it, shit it, shit it's hard being me. Did it occur that you ain't seeing me? Quit it, give up the mic device B, cause you'll never be as nice as me.
Nah,
T, forget it.
It,
I lit it like G-E, cause me E, B-E, D-E, D-E, A-N-J-M-O-W-F, you crack me up like Humpty-hee, Dumpty-hee, just for thinking you can see me.
How should I attack this? Me the cool cat like Ratcliffe, for all them C's who act as if I won't flip them on a cactus. Point me toward the mattress, I make your career go backwards. Like a dyslexic actress, you shouldn't try to attack this. I use your MCs for practice, while I greet your back with something that your front took straight up, digested and ate up. While you went to sleep, seems you couldn't wait up. Kill you again and again, can't stop and won't stop, till I squish your body into a dot. Very rarely do I break up the work you can't make up. Stain so strong, Brownie couldn't take up, so wake up. Imagine a whole bunch of dinosaurs attacking you, that's my crew.
straight from the VA zoo. Keep your head up or be ready to die. Yours truly, Super Friends franchise. Oops, we caught you by surprise.
Why y'all niggas get upset? I'ma get to the point. It's me, that nigga that slay E on the Vow joint. Now thousands of attempts have been made to stop this. But niggas who talk shit and got sick, I'ma fill your 40 bottles with hot piss. Against the brain, comparing Quan is insane. Shorty, you the air. I'm in the cockpit of the plane. I'm running through niggas. Verbal abuse to do niggas. Split one nigga's opinion and have them thinking like two niggas. A rhyming nightmare for all you dreamers. You want me to fall? I'm on top of the game like an arena. I got your bitch showing me a tactics. While your whack ass swole at home, fucking the hole in your mattress. The fact is, you ought to know the half. My staff better. We bag the cheddar like crabs, so fuck yapping. I specialize in MC slapping. I give a fuck about these non-circumcised niggas rapping. If words had action, mine'd be crazy. And yours would make about as much noise as a stillborn baby. So put it back in the womb, nigga, remix it. See, this shit is coming straight, so you ain't got to get it twisted. I'm dead aim. So fuck being a target. Son, you wouldn't blow up, you was giving head on the top floor of the fucking stock market. So flip your dibs and dodge your bitch. I'm trying to get my instant meat, fuck, and have some kids.
Yo. Perceptual attributes seem odd. In my face you'll see the indescribable beauty of God. I slay rappers in the euthanasia. Beauty of the nexus, swift paragraphics that's infectious. Like the meningitis mine of contractual inventions that only holds murderous intentions. I shine in the network. Touch entities which leaves MCs stuck in between parentheses. Cause my frequency consumes additives from 50-year-old secrecy rooms. I got them Spielberg, the Ilberg. What? The real words that actually baffles and kill nerds and halts and bring forth what? New days, cause I walk in the image of the one you praise. I'm labeled as the unconceivable or absolutely, completely, utterly unbelievable.
I write horrific, rotate my journals like Polaris. Murder Messiah, upon grave death I cherish. Guard the barracks like Arabs, so who you swearing at? Said to lead a nation of terrorists like Aerofrag. With this track my voice travels through liquid interludes, decapitating apostles. The ceremonial underground dudes, John the Greater, every act of war is fatal. Airstrike, Tiger Force, Marine, deep ocean, naval. Take a whiff of this contagious mental limpets. Digest the flesh of rappers like I'm poetically carnivorous. Conquest built on starting crusades and riots, putting y'all journalists under pressure to keep quiet about the coup. Once this treacherous sound enters orbit, we move forward with unauthorized severe orphans. Javon the Black Emperor, let the poison be administered. Throughout your body mathematically like integer. No way of escaping the depths and grasps of harm. Sign your biblical will with dead angel arms.
Put them earth in the route to two things, known by two names. The Boulder, Little Rock, yo, let's start a new game. I'ma throw dots at the clowns with the quarter move fame. Get the task with a lot of shit, we gonna sue game. Sharp shooter, smooth aim, can flash two flames. You play niggas, fuck around and get hung by fat shoestrings. Bible with the bat in the cave, not Bruce Wayne. See a color to a nigga, and my crew do same. Me and Shawnee Bruce Wayne, gin and juice Bruce Wayne. And they think we all about that weed. Come on, I got a plan to make some grass in the southern potland. And it's set for all to see. If we were teams, you would forfeit. Took a long road with Tim's and walked it. Rap rules, I absorbed it and still get hot. Colonel's log, the main target is to restore orbit with some flavors that be assorted. They real inside, so take heed and bring your punk ass to Justice League. Ain't gonna be no war, welcome me.
I dedicate this to those who ask me, Lonnie, when your shit gon' drop? In a minute, yeah, it's time for me to get my props and blow the spot up. Niggas making loot, hold your knot up. My friends be super like the cat. Done got up. I ain't scared of no man. You want it, you can get it. We can battle on the phone. Your girl got my digits, what? I'm a player with more game than your Sega. Had your girl shaking like a hustler's pager when I ate her. Banged her from the back, bust one off on her butt cheeks. She went and told her friends, now they all wanna fuck me. From the cute to the ugly, skinny to the chubby, these 7 inches, they like the way I work it. Money, I'm on top of the world like the brat, and I'm so deaf that I should use a hearing aid for my logo. Y'all get the photo, if not, you too slow, yo. That's the sound of the popo. I'm 5'10". 200 LBs, known citywide from Highland Park to Bellmead. Been rapping 10 years, ain't shit y'all can tell me. Bagged so many dimes, I just stopped rapping and sell weed.
Black men keep dropping. Black men keep
on dropping like flies. Vultures,
vultures,
like nobody
knows. Pigeons their lies while the caged bird cries.
As long as the mighty eagle rules the sky.
Right that I take flight.
Where?
To the sky, floating like a black butterfly. I try to make my migration pleasant, but living in the present gets you shot down like a pheasant. The reason seems every day is hunting season, at least on the block where the blackbirds flock. Some of these birds choose not to soar the sky, they just stay in some shit, making them more like flies. Day in and day out, another one dies.
I got it, another fly nigga got swatted.
The time he was allotted, it seems just ran out. But could it be the fact he never let his wings span out? Acting like a chicken scared to leave the coop, cause the chicken doesn't fly, he just stays with the group. Chilling with a bunch of turkeys waiting for Thanksgiving. If he had flown south, he might have kept on living. Cause
vultures,
pigeons still lies
while the caged birds cry.
And popos don't scare these crows in the nighttime, ducking from constant shot bucking. They stuck in fly paper.
We're making paper is fly.
Cause the eagle's on the paper, now you understand why. When the eagle rules the sky, many black men die. Chasing eagles, then get scavenged by the vultures nearby. Hereby, reducing us like calories. Shot down like ducks in shooting galleries. Please, freeze these mentalities that's holding you back from getting busy like bees. In trees, you rest, building your nest with zest, shielding your bird chest from stress, you just Buddha blessed. Yes, every block or two, them hoes will find a cock or two. If no penis cap and get you caught up in her Venus trap. Indeed, don't be dropping your bird seed, pollinating wildflowers. It's all in your power, cause
vultures,
I was like the sparrow in some galley.
As long as the mighty eagle rules the sky.
The caged bird sings, but his songs get muffled. Feathers get ruffled, it's a struggle in the everyday scuffle. I tried to warn him about these snakes and cats, but they hard-headed like woodpeckers and they blind as bats. That's the reason I keep preaching, but you in denial like an owl, always talking about who. I should call you a parrot, cause you act that way. Perched around a bunch of niggas, repeating what they say. Thinking that you fly, pimping round like a peacock. But your turf, your whole earth, consists of only three blocks. Take them key locks off of your mind. Take a journey out the ghetto just to see what you find. And like the raven came to Poe and only told him never mo. If from your no you never go, then anymore you'll never know. See how some other guys live they lives, not like flies. Realize your limit ain't the skies.
Keep on dropping like
when you was born, it was a high time in my life. Because you was the first little boy in the family. I had all my children was girls. And then you came along, and I was very happy. I took you out in the backyard, and you was a little bitty little thing. And the moon was shining pretty and bright, and I held you up. I asked the Lord to bless you. He blessed you. I see the results of it. If you just don't get hooked up with drugs, and don't let alcohol take advantage of you, and keep good company, you understand that, don't you?